Assalamu alaikum dear students, how are you? Hope you are fine by the grace of Almighty Allah. This is Sabrina Jahan Bhuiya, assistant teacher of English, National Ideal English Version School, Morning Shift. Dear students, today I am going to take English past paper class for the students of class 7. Dear students, today I'll take assignment 1, okay? I'm going to discuss about assignment 1. Look dear students, this is your first assignment from English past paper, okay? Class 7, for the students of class 7. Now please follow the board everyone. Look here, our assignment topic, unit and title of the lesson. From unit 1, attention please. What is the unit? Unit number 1, attention please. And here you will get lesson number and topics. Okay. Now I am going to discuss about our assignment or assigned task. Suppose stranger talks with you and he does not know where your school is. The person asks you to give direction. You both are standing in front of your home. Now, draw a map of the way to your school from home and make a dialogue with direction to your school. I'm going to read this once again. Suppose stranger talks with you and he does not know where your school is. The person asks you to give direction. You both are standing in front of your home. Now, draw a map of the way to your school from home and make a dialogue with direction to your school. Okay, dear students. Now, everyone please follow your book page number 6 and there you will get an idea about this topic, okay, in number B. Dear students, here I am going to discuss about this topic. I will give you an idea only, but you have to write, you have to do this assignment by using your own creativity, okay. Look here, you have to draw like this way. At first you have to draw a map, you have to draw a map, and here in this Jilla school you have to write, instead of this Jilla school you have to write your school name, and then you have to start the dialogue, okay. Look here, after finishing to draw this map, then you will start the dialogue between you and the stranger. Look here, you can write like this way, subject 1, that means the stranger, okay. Look, at first the stranger said, excuse me, how can I go to Mosque Road? In your book you will get about this dialogue, how about Mosque Road, but instead of Mosque Road you have to write here, the stranger will say, excuse me, how can I go to National Ideal English Version School? Then subject 2, that means you will say what? You will say that, oh, it's quite far from my home, Dakshin Banasri or Banda, like this way you can mention the place name, okay. Then you can write subject name, you can write that the stranger will say, okay, you can tell me shortcut way to school road. Then you can write, just go straight and turn left. Okay dear students, then you can say, you can write the direction of your school in this dialogue. Then after when you will finish this dialogue, in the last moment you can write, you can say to the stranger that, thank you, thank you, welcome, okay. Like this way you have to finish the dialogue, okay dear students. So like this way you have to draw a map at first, that you will make a dialogue between you and the stranger. Look dear students, here assessment criteria. Look, at first, number 1, drawing a map the way from home to school. Number 2 is describing the directions following the map by using bold words like crossroad, left turn, right turn, U-turn, go straight. Okay, when you will use these words at that time you have to use bold words. You have to write this word by using bold, okay, bold words like crossroad, left turn, right turn, U-turn, go straight, okay. So, describing the directions following the map by using these bold words. You have to write these words by using bold, okay, by using or you can here use another ink pen, like you can use here blue pen when you are going to write crossroad, left, right, right turn, okay. Then number 3, sentences are grammatically correct. Then number 4, correct spelling. Look dear students, if you can follow these instructions, then you will get excellent, okay. Then you will get excellent if you follow these 4 instructions. So you have to follow these instructions and then you will do this assignment. Dear students, you have to bring your cover page from you have to, at first you have to collect cover page, and there you will write subject name, assignment number and topic name too. Okay. And dear students, look, this assignment you have to submit on 5th April. And of course, follow these instructions. So dear students, I hope you have understood our today's topic. Hope you will do this properly, and see you again in the next class. Allah Hafiz.